Hi, everybody. Mike Lyons back inside the First Alert Weather Center. We're tracking the NVES and, of course, powerful Harvey about ready to make landfall in Texas. More about our system first. Here it is, NVES 92L, the system we've been tracking seemingly forever. You can see its path across Florida over the past couple of days, now located between Tampa and Fort Myers. And the Hurricane Center saying the winds right now about 25 miles per hour and the storm moving north-northeast at 3, and we think that track will continue. And the Hurricane Center more bullish now on this system developing, especially when it gets out here east of the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. In fact, I'll show you that projected track here in just a second, but this is the scenario we expect over the next couple of days. And as that invest moves away, finally, the sun will make a comeback to South Florida. Now, here's the latest run of the computer models. Here we are Saturday night, and the system finally emerges into the western Atlantic. Let's go ahead another 24 hours. Here it is, moving east of Jacksonville. This is Sunday. By Monday, we think it has a good chance of becoming a tropical storm. Next name on the list is Irma, and you can see it could be located off the coastline of the Carolinas. As we head toward Tuesday, maybe a tropical storm very close to the Outer Banks. And then Wednesday, the system finally begins to move away. So that's the system, and that's why it's going to be so wet across South Florida. We're watching rain on Friday afternoon, more rain Friday night. The weekend looks wet, and until the system is finally out of here completely, we'll continue to see showers and storms across South Florida. Look at the rainfall forecast, still very high in the coming days. Now, here's the bigger problem. This is a computer model of Hurricane Harvey. There's landfall, and I want you to watch this for the next several days, and this is why we could see just catastrophic flooding across parts of Texas. Here we are Saturday, here we are Sunday, and some of the models want to bring Harvey back over the Gulf of Mexico, where it could develop again. Here we are Tuesday. The storm is still right there, and as we head toward Wednesday and maybe Thursday of next week, the system could still be hanging over Texas. That's the latest information. Have a good weekend. We'll see you tonight at 5.